are you? Now the matter has been kept for judgment. The court will be announcing the date as to when the matter will be decided finally. But there no more argument remains.
No, okay.
Sir, your contention was that your client left the place when the gathering became violent or unlawful. But this was the argument of the PP that it was illegal since inception.
That is correct. The PP has made such an argument, but then it's like pulling a rabbit out of a hat, and that's what I argued before the court. Because this has never been the case of the prosecution right from the beginning. Even the order of the trial court, which frames a charge against me, accepts the position that the morcha when it started or the procession when it started was entirely lawful, and it suddenly turned violent. So the argument of the learned PP was not as per records.
Because there is no 120B.
Then even 120B he argued, but he retracted from it. They had not invoked 120B. 120B is conspiracy, criminal conspiracy, which is not a charge against us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sir, what was the stand before High Court on behalf of your client?
I said the Constitution provides for freedom of speech and expression and for peaceful assembly. Here the assembly was peaceful because there was no conspiracy. So therefore there was no unlawful assembly. Now it is to be pointed out some untoward incident took place. Now, whether somebody is responsible for that incident or not, it has to be demonstrated from the charge sheet. Merely because some people gather, some crowd gathered, you can't hold responsible each and every person who has gathered. And I contended that the assembly was lawful, it was not unlawful. Therefore, if something has happened, you have to just fix the responsibility by identifying the persons who actually created the problem. You cannot hold everybody responsible who was there on that day.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Right, thank you.
What happened?
The Bombay High Court at Goa has today concluded the hearing on the petitions that were filed by those involved in the pending police station attack case in 2014, as a result of which the trial of the accused in that case has been stayed from 2014. So those petitions have been heard today, the arguments have concluded, and Justice Manish Pitale of the Bombay High Court at Goa has reserved his judgment in the matter. In fact, I through a letter petition sought that, drawn the court's attention that this trial of these 37 accused in the 2008 Panjim police station stoning case was pending from 2014 for 7 long years. The trial was stayed illegally because at the end of 6 months the any stay given has to be extended, otherwise the trial otherwise the stay is no longer valid. So anyway, the matter has been heard. The arguments have concluded today, and we shall wait for the order of the Honorable High Court on those petitions.
Thank you, sir.